music in the morning to you. Need to make a point in your next text message? Use an effect. Open messages. Go to a conversation. Type something. And before you send that message, tap and hold on the send button. This reveals bubble effects. You can also choose screen effects. Enjoy affecting your texting or effexting. And until next time, I'm Matt C.